Coming back thinking we locked in, but still, you had let another nigga come and get you pregnant. I was hoping one day, man, you could have a kid for real. See you ride the car, they know you really worth a rich meal. We was in the condo, now I see you about to get a crib. Some dollar money, probably why you never took me serious. Put it in her mouth, she ain't take it out, she on a pier. After all we been through, we gotta go our separate ways. Now, soon as seen you flight, you took a picture of the shuttle. Shut the part you're playing, you go to the base claim.
I'm finna give y'all a story time. I'm finna break it down to how this girl cheated on me and broke my heart. Hold on, let me get my lean. So boom, y'all. Let me get on knee for y'all. Y'all can see the hurt in my eyes, man. So I plan a date. A movie date. Alright. So boom. She talking about something. I'm gonna put the message right here. She talking about something. Oh, she with her papa. When we planned the whole thing for like a week. She said, yeah. First it started, she was like, she wanna watch a movie with me at her crib. Or do she wanna like FaceTime and watch a movie? Like who does that? Who FaceTime and watch a movie? So I was like, we can go to the theaters and watch the Indies movie, The Red Room. So she said, all right, bet, we can do that. Then I tried to plan the two-man with my homeboy because my homeboy wanted a girl. He needed somebody to talk to, right? All right, y'all, I'm back. Alright, so boom, y'all. We over, got the whole thing planned, right? And then she was like, let me think. She was like, it don't matter what movie we can watch. Then I said, let's watch the Indies movie. And she talking sweet and stuff. Look, I'm thinking it's like it's a guarantee, you feel me? Like she really gonna go. Like we really gonna do this. So I get to text her the day come. I'm gonna put the message up here. So I get the text, I'm blowing her phone up, calling her. She tell me some, oops, I can't make it. Like, bro, come on now. We planned this whole thing, and then when the day come, when it's time to do it, she tell me some no. Who does that? It's childish. So yeah, I'm blowing her up. Then she hit me with the, I'm with her papa. But so she forgot that I got her location, right? I was like, you in Biloxi. Your papa just can drop you off.
Breathe air. You don't.
Cause the theater's right, like I'm talking about right there by Biloxi. So yeah, I was like, I got you. It say you in Biloxi. She ain't text back. So that's how I knew she was with somebody else. And look, I was blowing her phone up. You feel me? So then, you know, appreciate to my twin. If y'all didn't know, I got a twin sister. So she on Snapchat. She see a TikTok they made. I don't be on TikTok like that. So she was like, ain't this somebody you talk to? I was like, yeah. Then she started showing me. I couldn't believe my eyes. My heart dropped. Let me take one sip of that lemon real quick.
Boy, if you don't get...
It's time for the shades. So, yeah, this one to get serious.
Man, shit, they got serious, man.
So, yo, I'm texting her. I texted her, I was like, you know what you did. I'm gonna put it up here. I'm gonna be like, I said, I know what you did. She told me something, and she knew I was gonna find out. She knew what she did, so. So she was like, I'm gonna put a message up here. She was like, I'm sorry for what I did. Trying to make me feel bad. She trying to talk all sad. So yeah, I started sending the pictures. I was like, you not sorry? You sorry that you got caught? Yo. I said, you sorry that you got caught? You ain't sorry for what you did. You sorry for what you got, that you got caught. Hit her with that. Then she hit me with this. A dry text. She ain't say nothing. She ain't say nothing that I wanted to hear. I thought she was gonna be like, I'm sorry. I hope this don't ruin our relationship. She put the okay. Okay, that's all you can say. Okay. I'm a good actor. Watch, I'm gonna start crying. Watch this.
Boy, if you don't get...
Nah, I ain't no good actor. But look, bro. I seen this picture first. Well, this TikTok. I seen this TikTok first. I was like, I really don't care. And I really did. But like, when the next day passed by, I said, forget about it. Because you know me. I got plenty. Look at this face. This face. You think I don't got females on the side, fam?
Nope.
Like, these females been wanting me.
G-A-P. Cap.
You see me, fam? Don't mind the lean good, though. You see me, fam? Look at me, fam. All right, y'all. I moved the vid somewhere else. But like, y'all, this girl is texting me, good morning. I'm talking about fooling me, fam. I'm thinking she loyal. I'm thinking she ain't gonna talk to nobody. Cause I put on a couple texts for my brothers and stuff. She ain't go. She just blocked them. She's smart though. But dang. She over there onto my ear. This how I know she childish, fam. Every morning she tell me something. Every time I wake up, she be like, good morning. She be like, good morning. How did you sleep?
Like, bro, what you weird. Why you asking somebody how did they sleep? How I'm gonna know? I'm unconscious. I'm talking about, she fooled me, bro, calling me bae. And on my birthday, this is what she said. Got me fooled.
All right, y'all, I'm back.
But like, y'all, bro. And then, y'all just look at me for a quick second. But the dudes, don't look at me, all right? I don't swing that way. Then y'all, look at this dude. This man like Johnny Bravo wearing this. Come on, bro. Like, bro, this man look like the crackhead off the PJs, fam. The crackhead off the PJs. And I'm gonna put his picture right here. They twins. And look at me. Like, bro, come on now. And he a TikToker, fam. I'm a YouTuber. YouTubers winning. TikToker sweet. Yo, see what I got that Glock. We don't play no games. Yeah, but like, I was around the Biloxi area. If y'all in Mississippi, y'all know what Biloxi is. Because, like, all the casinos be over there. So, yeah, I could have just slid up. I was with my homeboy. We could have just beat that boy up. You feel me? Knocked him out of his shoes. But you see me? I got plenty of females. Soon as I seen it, I called the next. Oh, yeah, I'll give you a chance. Now she gone. I'll give you a chance. So like, you know, they ready. They been ready for Lil CJ. Lil C Brazy. You feel me? They ready for me. I ain't post no sad quotes. No sad nothing. Cause I'm that boy. You feel me? I can get any girl I want. I'm playing. I can't get any girl I want, but like, the bag, I can get most females though. I can't get every female, but like, I know I can get them ones, you feel me? But yo, bro, she over talking sweet to me in the text. Talking about some, ooh, when you gonna come over? I wanna see you. That's why I never did that with you, fam. Cause look, bro, hold up. This the first red flag. People calling me, my homeboy telling me that she a eater, fam. She eater, fam. We don't do those. She was like, everybody telling me, ooh, she talked to everybody. That's why I never called you, babe. None of that. You feel me? If they telling me this, I that's a bad look on me. You feel me, bro? Like, that stuff childish, y'all. Like, psych! You think I'm crying over a tree?
Gotcha, bitch.
But you got me messed up, fam. That's why I don't cuff. And leave, fam. Get out of there. You feel me? Come on now. Like, bro, I'm too fine, but that sounds gay. I'm too all of that for her. And she was bad for me. I ain't gonna lie. She was bad for me. My homeboy's been telling me. Just and leave. He didn't leave. He didn't run. You feel me? Beat them little cheeks up and run.
Boy, if you don't get...
You feel me? But nah, me, I ain't listen. I listened to some of it. That's why, like, I never posted her. I never did none of that. She posted me one time. That was for my birthday. And then look, y'all. She did this picture. Come on, bro. Out of all the pictures I sent you, fam, you sent this one. That's what made me mad. I tried to act like I was cool with it. Like, put the laughing emoji. But I was really mad. And I'm in her city right now, doing this video. She right down the street right now. But you feel me? I ain't trying to. Yeah, you feel me? Because if Buddy over there, I ain't going to say too much. Just know for the video. See y'all later.
Yeah, dip his ass like milk and cookies.